In 1984, Jose Rijo would become the youngest player in New York Yankee history. By 1990, he would become a world champion and World Series MVP with the Cincinnati Reds. Doc Gooden was 19 years old in 1984, and him making the Mets forced George Steinbrenner's hand in bringing Rijo to the big leagues. Gooden would become a Rookie of the Year, Cy Young Award winner, and three-time world champion. Didi Carr has been a very popular television personality in many shows, including Sugar Time and Match Game. Sara Neimetz is one of the most talented singer-songwriters that's ready to take the world by storm. Luke Epplin has written this year's best sports book on the Cleveland Indians. And of course, we'll have our community piece. All this and more on Reach Out with Ray and Steve, with musical director Robbie Robinson, Monday at 7 on YouTube and Facebook, and 8:30 on BronxNet. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.